How to free up drive space in Windows 11. You can free up drive space on your HP computer by deleting unnecessary files in Windows 11. From the taskbar, search for and select Storage Settings. On the storage screen, there are different categories displayed along with the amount of drive space they are taking up. These categories allow you to free up space from different areas on the drive. Select Temporary Files. From the list, select items you want to permanently remove from your drive. HP recommends that you do not select Downloads to avoid deleting personal files. Once all deleted items are selected, click Remove Files. Return to the storage screen. Select Show More Categories to display all available ways to free drive space. Read the text below each category for more information on what the category contains, and then select the categories you want to adjust. Click the Playlists tab in YouTube to find HP videos in other languages, and search our channel to find official HP support videos.